Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Lina Zaharutunisa. I am student of Arabic Education at State Islamic University of Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. And I'm going to express my opinion about the development of the Arabic language in the technological era. Ali bin Abi Talib said, educate your children according with their era, because they don't live in your era. We currently live in an era where the technology is developed rapidly. Likewise, the world of education progresses rapidly along with the development of technology, and Arabic is no exception. Do you know that in this era of developed technology, Arabic language skills can be more advanced? Why do I have this opinion? Because firstly, with technology, can make it easy for us to learn Arabic. Arabic can be easy accessed through various online dictionary applications that can be downloaded on our smartphones, such as the Al-Maani dictionary application, the Arabic by Nemo application, the Learn Arabic Language course application, the Learn Arabic Language by Drops application, and many others applications. Secondly, with technology, I think we can learn Arabic by autodidact on YouTube, where so many channels that discuss about Arabic in YouTube, like the Haruka Islamiyah YouTube channel, Arabic podcast channel, Maknawi channel, Learn Arabic with Maha channel, and other YouTube channels. Thirdly, in my opinion, learn Arabic can be easily accessed on any social network. It doesn't have to be during school hours. Even when we have time to relax at home, we can learn Arabic, so we can access it anytime and anywhere. For these reasons, in this technological era, knowledge can be obtained from various sources and various ways, depends on how to use technology in our daily life. So, let's develop our Arabic language skills by using technology tools as best as possible. Alright, that's my recommendation about the development of the Arabic language in the technological era. Your comment and feedback are welcome, and thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.